Danelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Danelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Okay, let's see what we're going to do on this mission then. And I've got this pistol on there. This box is perfect. Snaps. And snaps. Come on, car. Let's see what we've got.
This place that meets the eye.
Oh, great.
Have to be careful.
Oh, great. Thanks. Back of the neck. Lovely. Oh, left, great. Oh, I'm seeing what's going on. Come on, put your head up. You're the next sunshine. So we'll look over here.
Bleibt außer Sicht!
Nobody's out. Aha. This guy. more for any more. No, don't stay hidden. I want to shoot you.
That'd make a good vantage point.
Kann ihn nicht finden. Wachsam bleiben.
See anybody?
I think I've grabbed all I can. Looks like they're firing those big guns. Better do something about them, or we could have a big problem.
Okay, I'm sure we can sort those out, Carl. Alright, that's a better view.
Good. Bleiben wir auf der Hut.
Crawling with guards. No good. All that, isn't it? Go. Where's it coming from? Oh dear.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Clear this area. Okay, I think I will stop the video there to try and keep this one just under 20 minutes. I'll see you guys in the next one.